Good morning, Glasgow. It's a bit chilly out this morning, so make sure to wrap up well. The skies may be grey, but the sun should make a really nice welcome appearance later on.
Spring forward, fall back. How many of you have actually set your clocks? Or are you that kind of person to forget the occasional clock, much like myself? I always forget the clock in the car, so that makes for a small panic attack while sitting in traffic in the morning. Jimmy made sure to make a point of saying that he sets his clock an hour and 30.
Thank you.